Love Luxury Team gets ready for the Royal Ascot.